extra real fine mist they got me in.
You! Over here!
Get you! And Fincher, right?
Good. Help me! There's three generators hooked up to this thing. I need you to turn them off. Don't get too close to the coils. Seems obvious, but you don't look too bright. No offense. Everyone looks dumb to me. You're all just shades of idiot gray.
Fine.
And said there'd be help soon. Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. They're listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them, and we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you'll get the idea. Oh, it's showtime.
I think I came over here. Where you at, cowgirl? Got a bullet for you.
Outhouses.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Thank you.
Good sized mutt there. I hate the small, yappy ones. These bugs can fuck right off. He's a big boy. What do you feed him? Piggy battle.
Thank you.
know about phase two? All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good! Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
Child's play. Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. Sometimes I want them to suffer. Beast.
you're back. Did you get him? Give me the samples. Well done. Oh,
that wasn't my fault.
Making a move.
I didn't plan for this.
Man's never gonna let me hear the end of this.
I don't need your help, but it would be appreciated.
Samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong. This has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here. That should give me enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this, at saving the world from impending doom.
You gone fly fishing?
What are you trying for, sinner?
You can't do that, Mkret.
The panel should be in a nearby shed.
Whose boot you got there? I might be addicted to killing pigs.
Rarely.
I told you you could count on me! I wish I could take you with me. Are you ready? I was, until I had to repair the generators. Because of you, Anne and I are gonna save the galaxy. I know what you're thinking. I too wish that you could come along, but it's too dangerous. And as for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You've served your purpose. Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
Seth Parker is a nice enough dude, but man, is he fucked. Seriously, he thinks aliens are totally real.
I can't wait to get off this planet. Every thing I see is literally farting.